I know that my works are described as being physically emotional themselves, and I think that's really helped me to clarify for myself what I'm trying to achieve. I think my choreography is a sense of my identity as a person, but also as a dancer. I'm looking for something that is this poetic humanity, and it's very, very elusive to try to capture that. It's difficult. It's not so easy, but art isn't easy, and it shouldn't be, really. I used to think when I was younger, when I was creating, that there would be some kind of format that you could follow, but the more you make, the less you know. And I think that's the best part, really. I tend to follow my instincts more than anything else. You can have a plan, you can have an idea, but I think the best pieces come from the time that you spend really being present in the studio, in the moment, working with the people who are in front of you, experiencing their emotions, experiencing your own emotions, looking for the journey together. With Four Last Songs, it's a dream that's come true, a 30-year-old dream that's come true. It's a ballet that I've been waiting to make for 30 years. When I first was introduced to this piece of music, I was 19. It has been a companion piece throughout my life for a very long time, and even at that time, there was a visualization in my heart of what that could be. But as I grew older, I realized more and more what that music meant. It's really quite a profound piece of music. It reaches way beyond our normal sort of territory. I think what it brings to me is this sense of eternity. We all are part of something much, much bigger than just what we see or what we know or what we experience. There was an eternity before us, and there will be an eternity after us. It gives me a sense of relief to know that I don't matter and how beautiful that can be, because then you're free. You're free to be yourself. All of those ideas have developed over the years, and that has been a gateway for me to be able to go into the studio to create this work. Creating a dance work to Four Last Songs is just a total privilege. It is the one and only piece for me in some way. It's like an ultimate moment. I often wonder what happens after. Where do I go from here? Funnily enough, English National Ballet, then London Festival Ballet, was the first company I ever worked with when I was a child. There is a sense of returning to a place of origin that's important for my soul, for my spirit. I've always loved this company very, very much. The dancers are incredible, and getting to know them is a wonderful experience for me. My hope is that they will experience this ballet, this music, for themselves in a way that they can embrace and maybe perhaps hold that experience for the rest of their lives. As I was introduced to this music at one point in my life, I'm also doing that for some of these dancers maybe who don't know this music. That's also a beautiful thing to just generationally keep sharing these thoughts and feelings and ideas. What do we leave behind? What did we inherit, and what are we going to offer to the future generations? It's offered to you with this music. You become part of that journey.